What's up, guys? So we're gonna see you here. Today I'm gonna be doing trick shots. So let's get into it. So I'm gonna find my puck. Here we go. I have a screen passer right here. This is the greatest one timer I've ever done. Next up is for you, Grandma, from Crosby. Penguins fan. Always believe in Islanders and Penguins, Grandma. This is the one hand made by Crosby. Wait. Alright. So I'm gonna crack this. Yeah? It's hard to do. You have to learn to go like this. To lift it. I can't lift it yet, but this is for you, Wayne Gretzky. Malkin. This is the slap shot on the breakaway. And this is for you, Hosang. Got my little Hosang jersey here. This is the puck handling teach. Here we go. And this is for you, Yager. This is a Michigan. Next is a regular shot. This is for you, Everly. This is a drop knee wrist shot. Here we go. Barzal makes it up. Barzal. Wait, that was good. I get to practice one, all right? Here's a real one. See that? It's for you, Subin. This is a blue line slap shot. It's for you, Mew. This is a falling down backhand. And this is for my friend Eddie. This is the drop down shot. He did it exactly like that. And this is the teaking pull. This is the dots. This is the toe drag. Here we go. And now I'm gonna do some deeks. I'm gonna teach you a new vibe. So I'm gonna go like this. Pull to your backhand and go like that. Put it off the shape. Next. Pulling. Next is toe drag. You just pull like this, but you gotta do it fast. So like this. Like this. Wait, I'm just gonna grab something that my dad needs to help me puck handle. Here it is. So, if you wanna do the toe drag, you go like this. You go like this, that. So you do pull like that. Step two, you pull over again. And then step two, you pull to the backhand and catch it on your forehand. Now, in between the legs, you come in. You pull in between the legs. I just sauce it. You can do saucers too, but I didn't want to do a saucer. I did that. That's all I have for you guys. So goodbye, folks.